This sucks. I really hope that it will start me after each boss. Because if I have to do all of these in a row... If I beat this guy... And... Fucking jackass. Bullshit! Okay. Might as well just take the hit, because I will not be able to kill him like that. But, basically, if I kill this guy, and then I get a game over, and it puts me back in front of this guy, that will be the end of this series! You gotta be fucking exact with everything. Be perfect! Why are you playing this game if you're not perfect? Bullshit! Twice in a row. You see, you saw that, right? He did it twice in a row. I'm pretty sure the first one hit me, but that's not the fucking point. Be perfect. Why are you playing? Why are you playing if you're not perfect? Huh? Why? Be Konami perfect. That's what this was. They tried to make it look like it was people trying to learn how to play a fun game. No, this was training. They were training an army. Konami was trying to train an army of super soldiers through video games. Instead, they got a whole shit ton of pissed off people. Bad time to start coughing. He should not be allowed to do that immediately. Thank you! Of course, I got careless with those last few hits. Please don't make me have to fight him again. I don't like how they're giving me a shit ton of health. Thank you. Oh, I remember this from the Castlevania. Oh, I gotta do this without the extended whip. Sweet. I remember these guys from the... Oh, well. Bullshit! Lovely monster have to be under it to hit the sumbitch. Can't be under it to hit the sumbitch. I feel like I'm about to be angry when the next thing kills me. Oh look, it's perfect! Perfect analogy! See where it starts me. Oh my god, I love this game! Give me the extending whip. Oh, dude, that's so fantastic that it starts me there. How do I avoid that, though? Death. Why are you working for Dracula? Seriously, why is death working for Dracula? I understand that death is kind of a badass. That's my whole understanding about... I mean, he summons like 40 of himself before finally... I feel like I just should just avoid everything I can here. Oh, this is a bad place to be. If I could just be better at that, at the fucking part where he's throwing shit like a maniac.
Thank you.
That's actually working a lot better than I expected it to. Okay. At least they don't make me fight the duck dragoon again. Damn it. He throws shit immediately. It's working pretty well. I just kind of wish I was on a different side. Okay. Let's see how well it works if I just fucking right here. Suck it! Suck it! Fucking suck it! So are you just gonna kinda do that forever now, or...? This is working! As long as he doesn't do his little scythe thing, like, right next to me, I should be okay. Which, luckily, he seems to have no want to do. Shit, that's actually working though! Okay. I think I know how to beat death. I just have to be perfect at this stupid ass strategy. I might have just been lucky that last run, but, I think it's working well enough for me to give it a go. Oh shit, he's doing it again immediately. I think Konami understood that this was something you could do, because, all that little platform does is get in the fucking way of doing it. Come on. Yep, Yeah. Aww. I'm so sorry, Death. This is so bad for you. Who's a poor man? Go over there. As long as he doesn't change anything, I've got this. Come on, Death. Yeah! Suck it, you scythe-wielding little shithead! That'd be great if those scythes that are flinging from him could kill you. Oh. I know there's a secret right there. I don't know where the platforms are, though. Okay, right there. I don't know where the platforms are yet. I didn't realize that there was holes and shit. Okay, I see it. Okay, I need a moment. Okay, I figured out what I was doing wrong. It's kind of dickish, honestly. I still fucked it up. Okay, our first actual attempt, here we go. First time ever fighting Dracula. Okay, how do I... How do I deal with that?
For my ass kicked somewhere on this maze.
Okay, what's he doing now? Oh, here we go. Shit. You don't have any time to react. All right, one more time. But I don't have any time to react to that shit. So what am I supposed to do? Like, it gives me exactly half a second to figure out if I'm beneath it or not. Okay. Okay, I can do it. Oh, goody. I'm gonna die. Because, for some reason... Also, that was cool watching that just go through him. I just watched three different things go through their targets. I'm gonna have to start cutting, cause this is like a... Because I can't even do simple shit now. I'm getting so frustrated that I can't do simple things. That and I'm really hot. We might have to take this to... Oh my... We might have to take this to the next, to Saturday. If people are interested enough. Because there's... So I doubt anybody's gonna want to watch three of these in one day. Okay, one more try. And then I gotta take a break. What? Okay, I was holding up, but, you know, whatevs. Guess it doesn't matter at this point. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to take this to Saturday. And I'm starting to think that break I should start. I think I should take that break instead of trying one more time, considering that is now the second time I've just flung myself off of this edge here. Third time I flung myself off of this edge. Keep trying to take smaller, like, little shortcuts, and it's not working. Just up. Thank you! Okay. Goody. Of course. God damn it! Okay. Break time. I have to. That was awful.